A GoRaleigh bus driver was cited for a crash that killed one person and injured another. This happened around 11 Sunday morning on Garner Road near Person Street. Police say a car hit the bus as it was turning left. Five people were on board. One passenger was taken to the hospital and will be okay. The driver of the car died.